like it's very much weaker. And I was really perplexed. Is it the pickup rate that is important?
It's a number of things that are important. Obviously, the pickup is really important. This desk kind of shows you that, that unless you're picking up in the first place, you're leaving dust behind. But then, to keep having good pickup, you need to have constant performance, and that's what the side bend gives you. Mm-hmm. So you're right, there are some machines that start off at a higher point, mm-hmm. but you saw in the little test we did, if dust is straight away going through onto the filter, mm-hmm. that performance is going to drop off very rapidly.
So the absolute color that it starts out is important, it's much more the constant rate.
It's the performance over time that's really important, because that's what then, if you don't have performance over time, that's when you leave dust behind in your home.
Every time you clean it up, there's something left to be found.
Okay, so every time you use it, you get less and less and less. And so more and more is left behind.
Okay.
So that's the crystal bit again.
Thank you very much.
ちょっとお時間的にあと最後の一問時間ですけれども、先日ダイソンクールファンについてなんですけれども、先日ダイソンクールファンについてというお話を伺ったんですが、エアブレードとどちらの方を先に搭載されたんですか。
I think in terms of development, we were developing both at the same time. Yeah. Probably on the pen dryer, a little bit earlier than on the cool pen.
Do you have any plans to adapt to help hot oil on the
Yeah, quite possibly in the future, but it's a little bit space constrained. There's not a lot of room to put it in there. I mean, there are lots of other noise reducing measures that we have on this machine. So the way the air goes through the machine, the way the motor is mounted, is all designed to make this machine as quiet as possible as well.
ありがとうございます。すいません、ちょっと短い時間の大変な質ではございますが、これにて、この時間を終了させていただきます。ちょっとお待たせいただきました。ありがとうございました。